The best part?
Yeah.
What is the best part about that? What's going on here? Is she getting it out or no?
Yes.
She is? Okay.
What's she doing?
She's grabbing your wallet.
Could you, can you give a message there for me? Like, just in the stream and talk to Dick?
I can't talk to the stream.
For, no, could you tell her, for me, to end the stream and talk to Dick about what to do next?
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
I would really appreciate that. I don't think she knows what to do at all right now.
Yeah, I can
do
that.
She has autism, so she's probably really freaking out.
So, end the stream, talk to Dick.
Yeah. Gotcha. That's all I'm telling her.
Okay.
Plan to come get me tomorrow somehow.
I will do that, sir.
Thank you, man. Really appreciate it.
Oh, is that her? Okay. Like, I'll talk for her.
Am I going to be able to wear the sunglasses in the mugshot? Or no?
You know, you won't be able to wear that. Okay. Yeah, take that off.
I've never seen it before.
You know this your song. I don't know why you...
It'd be cool.
Yeah, nah, they won't let you.
Damn. Well, I get it.
Yeah, just the wallet. And he says to end the stream and call Dick.
I can't hear it. End the stream and call Dick.
Dick.
Oh, I know what he means by that.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Just tell him just to find out how to come get me in the morning.
Yes.
Doing.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I actually felt sweet, bro.
That's your phone?
Yeah, they're probably calling me right now.
Oh, there's actually not. Okay, well, I called it back.
I'm just worried about her. Okay.
Okay. Hey Finley, can you grab his info for the CT?
Being welcome there was weird. She's got a bag of like chocolate treats.
Can you show me 95? But don't
I've got his own comic book.
Yeah, that's unfortunate how this turned out, but.
You ever seen that?
Yeah.
Crazy.
When did that situation happen?
Like a year ago when I was passing by. I took a video in his public parking lot of his warehouse.
Oh,
and he called,
okay.
Like, the cops on me then and reported it. I guess for vandalism or something, and then it became, like, stalking, and then I thought it was totally dropped.
Mm.
I don't know. I left him, like, super chat money in real life. That's my big mistake. I left him, like, $41 at the square house while he wasn't there. He got mad at me. Made a video about killing me, and all his fans said, yeah. To Texas again, we're gonna air you right out.
Nice.
So, you know, I wait for a meetup and I come by a public place. That's what it is. I won't come back to Texas unless I
was
ask
he there him. Tonight?
Huh?
Was he there tonight?
Was he there?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was there.
Oh, was he the guy you was talking about?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. was a serious stalking charge?
What was that?
You said it was a stalking?
Yeah, stalking and intimidation.
Wine stickers, man. It's crazy. I'm definitely not stalking a guy I've never met in person. Like, I didn't meet him tonight either. He wasn't even at the warehouse when I went by.
Did you used to live in Texas?
What's up?
Did you used to live here at one point?
No, we were just passing through.
Oh, okay.
And I went to a place that had a big, like, comic book logo on the window, and I took a video in front of it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I thought it was kind of overblown when he called the cops on that, but I guess he got the last laugh.
Are y'all, like, competitors?
What's up?
Are y'all, like, competitors?
No.
No?
No, I just make silly YouTube content. He makes comic books. I make silly YouTube comments about his, or content about his comic books not being very good. Mm. He doesn't like that.
Yeah.
It's kind of like, he got famous making fun of Disney and Star Wars, like I told you earlier. Sort of in the same way that I make fun of him.
Gotcha.
But when he goes to Comic-Con, nobody calls the cops on him.
31, I'm at the gym.
And the autistic girl can figure out how to come get me tomorrow.
Alright, thank you.
Any chance I can get some water before
I... Yeah, they gonna give you all that food and all that while you're here.
Checking in for a PI.
The second worst thing is the glasses sliding. Third worst thing is the heat, even with the air on. Those are not meant to be ventilated here well. Just talking to myself.
Hey, the female from the Mustang pursuit earlier that sees, just sees in custody, medics are en route. Are y'all going to want to send her?
Yeah, probably.
And Rod probably start someone.
Yeah, I'm going to send on Parker on a call.
What's going on? I'm here. I jumped off a prisoner.
Yeah, that's the office.